Hi friends, I'm excited to share another video today, and this is going to be more of a general video. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, feel free to subscribe to that. So coincidentally, I just accessed BSE India website, and I can see a lot of companies hitting circuits today, like PowerMech, NDR Auto, Costco, and also a few other companies that are again hitting upper circuit today. So what does this mean? Is that all of these companies again that have hit upper circuit, they are not fundamentally strong. Let's search for PowerMech in screener, and we'll do a high level check, and we'll be able to understand much in detail. Right. So in this case, again, the ROE is negative, right? You can see this, right? PowerMech projects, the ROE is negative, and almost the stock is trading above their current book value. And there is a lot of speculation that's there, and they seem to have a fluctuating operating profit margin over the last several years. And this has been a consistent thing for these companies by and large. And the most important part is that there are a lot of traders who are again trading with these stocks, and the retail investors, they tend to believe that these companies are again fundamentally strong. They get caught into these stocks and they tend to lose money. So I would strongly recommend, the market has almost reached a stage of overvaluation where some money is going to again in almost a lot of mid cap and small cap stocks. So I would wait for the correction to come. So only when the correction comes, where again the stocks, they come back to the fair valuation, it would be an opportune time to take some positions. So I hope you found this video helpful, and feel free to share this video with your friends who are trading in some random stocks and stock and investing in stocks based on tips they receive through WhatsApp and other circuit breaker alerts. And feel free to subscribe to the channel so that you get the latest updates whenever I put any new video. Thank you so much.